Welcome back, Math Masters. A new scroll has arrived at the dojo gates. Today, you'll begin training to earn the Decimal Place Value Badge. In the number 3 500 5000ths, what is the value of each 5 in the number? How do the values of the 5s compare to each other? How else can this number be represented? Study well. The path to mastery begins now.
Hi, Math Masters. It's Jenna and Mia again. I have a feeling we'll need our knowledge of decimal place value to conquer today's challenge. Have your guided notes ready. Training starts now. In our last lesson, we practiced working with whole numbers to the millions place, but our challenge today is a little different. We're working with a number with decimal place values. A decimal represents part of a whole. We're already familiar with decimals in the tenths and hundredths place, but what about decimals that have more than two digits, like the number from our challenge? There's a pattern to the way whole number and decimal place values are named. On the whole number side of the ones place is the tens, and on the decimal side is tenths. Then we have hundreds and hundredths. Next is thousands and... what do you think the matching decimal place value is named? That's right. It continues the same pattern, so it's called the thousandths place. Each decimal place value name is like the whole number place value name, but with a th at the end. But how big is a thousandth? We know that tenths split a whole into 10 pieces, and hundredths split a whole into 100 pieces. If it follows the same pattern as before, how many pieces do you think thousandths split a whole into? 1,000 pieces. So the pieces are getting smaller as we move to the right on the place value chart. But by how much? Pause here to record how many times smaller the thousandths place is compared to the hundredths place. Each time we move one place to the right on the place value chart, the pieces get 10 times smaller, because the whole is being split into 10 times as many parts, or being divided by 10. That means the thousandths place is 10 times smaller than the hundredths place. Just like with whole numbers, this pattern continues in decimals. Every time we move one place to the right, we divide by 10. And if we move left, we multiply by 10. So, whether we're working with really large numbers like millions or really small numbers like thousandths, we can use the same pattern of multiplying or dividing by 10, 100, 1,000, or more, depending on how many places and which direction we move on the place value chart. How many times greater is the value of the tens place compared to the thousandths place? Pause here to apply that pattern. Use the place value chart or multiplication to help you figure it out. Starting in the thousandths place, we move one place to the hundredths. That's 10 times greater. Then to the tenths, the ones, and finally to the tens place. That's 4 place value positions to the left. So we multiplied by 10 4 times. 10 times 10 is 100, 100 times 10 is 1,000, and 1,000 times 10 equals 10,000. That means 110 is 10,000 times greater than 1,000th. The thousandths place is super tiny. For our challenge today, we also need to be able to represent decimal numbers in different forms, whether it's using words, digits in standard form, or breaking down the value of each digit in expanded form. Showing a number in multiple ways helps us truly understand what it represents. To show a decimal in standard form, we use digits and a decimal point, like this. To represent a decimal number in word form, read the whole numbers to the left of the decimal, then say "and" for the decimal point, and read the numbers to the right of the decimal like we would a whole number. How do we read these digits? Right, 75. Then we give the label for the place value where the last digit sits. Which place value do we use to name this number? Thousandths. Put it all together, and this number is 4 75,000ths. Let's practice with a few more numbers. Pause the video here to represent these decimal numbers in word form. What did you get? This first number is 23 941,000ths. And the next number is 5 8,000ths. Nice work! Just remember, read or say the digits after the decimal, like a whole number, and then use the label of the last decimal place value name. So, we can represent decimals in standard and word forms. What about expanded form? How do we decompose a decimal into all of the individual place values? Let's try with 4 75,000ths. In the ones place, there's a 4. In the tenths place, there's a 0. Do we need to record plus 0? Nope. Adding 0 tenths doesn't change the value of the number, so we don't need to include it. There's a 7 in the hundredths place, so we add 7 hundredths to the expanded form. The decimal can't stand alone, so notice how we use a placeholder 0 in the ones place. And to record the 5 in the thousandths place, we add 5 thousandths. So the expanded form of 4 75,000ths is 4 plus 7 hundredths plus 5 thousandths. Now, let's record 23 941,000ths and 5 8,000ths in expanded form. Pause the video here to record your thinking. Each digit in a number represents a different value based on its place. 23 941,000ths has digits in the tens and ones places, so we start with 20 plus 3. After the decimal point, we add 9 tenths plus 4 hundredths plus 1 thousandth. Since the decimal part can't stand alone, we include a 0 in the ones place as a placeholder for each of those decimal values. And 5 8,000ths is 5 plus 8 thousandths. Each part of a number in expanded form shows the value of a single digit based on its place value position in the number. Your challenge still awaits. Complete it, and the decimal place value badge is yours. Good luck, math masters! In the number 3 5/5,000ths, what is the value of each 5 in the number? How do the values of the 5s compare to each other? How else can this number be represented? Pause here to complete the challenge in your guided notes. Use everything you've learned today to show your mastery. The first 5 is in the tenths place, so its value is 5 tenths. The other 5 is in the thousandths place, so its value is 5 thousandths. 5 tenths is 100 times greater than 5 thousandths, because tenths are 2 places to the left on the place value chart from the thousandths. This number can also be written in expanded form as 3 plus 5 tenths plus 5 thousandths. In word form, it's recorded as 3 5/5000. Great job, Math Masters! You solved the Math Mastery Dojo Challenge and earned your next badge. So, what have we learned today? We learned that the value of digits in decimal numbers is based on their place value positions to the thousandths. As you move left, each place is 10 times greater, and as you move right, each place is 10 times smaller. And we know that decimal numbers can be represented in standard, expanded, and word forms. You've earned the decimal place value badge, but your training isn't over just yet. Be sure to complete the practice questions and extension activities that go with this lesson to practice working with decimal place value. And remember, Math Masters, in math, as in training, progress comes with patience and practice. I'll see you next time! Hey, hey.